continuous recording will now start. On your smartphone,